Let it be. The Nerd Uprising.
Hi guys, welcome back to Nerd Things, and we are playing Astral. Yeah.
Alright guys, the button's on this already. It's loading right now, if you guys can see. You don't need to save at the beginning though. That's weird.
Prime core, fully seated. Activity levels at 35.72, 36.18, 37.95. No sign of chimeric transformation.
Understood. The particle gun is online and ready to fire. Whenever you're ready.
Let's begin.
Activate the astral chain. Engage the restraints.
Hey, that's a new game.
Well then, have the next candidates been chosen?
Yes, they have. But they're not from our usual channels. They're two new officers who just joined Criminal Affairs.
Hmm.
They're Captain Max's children. The twin orphans he took in. I've seen their test results, and frankly, Doctor, none of our other candidates come close. I've already taken the liberty of filing for their transfer to Neuron.
Hmm. I understand.
I'm not sure what. I don't know if I'm gonna I'm just kidding. I don't know what the pit for his name. Why does it keep going out though? What is wrong with my system? Better.
Brenda. Where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor, we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
That will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But, sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no
longer. This is so cool. I remember watching the trailer.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area's been designated Red Shift Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberrations. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira, Howard. I just arrived on scene. Yeah. HQ, do you read me? There's too many aberrations to count. They've blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. It must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me! Damn it! Without backup, we're done. You can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here! Now!
Doesn't have a scratch on him.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Give me a hand, will you? Oh, it's no use. I can't move. Chopper's this way. Thanks for your help. I can take it from here. There's more choppers on the way.
Take this. It'll heal you right up.
Do you read me? Come on, where are you?
I know that voice. They went to check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
Hey, how you doing? Just stay with me.
My leg. It's my damn leg. I can't move like this.
A gate? Who's there?
Come in, PD-025. Corruption levels just shot up over there. What's going on?
We're engaging hostile targets. But whatever they are, we can't see them.
Can't see them?
Wait, what? You can't see them?
There's an aberration hidden somewhere. Whatever they are, get out of there now. That is all.
Wait, hey! Don't you hang up on me! Damn! How are we supposed to fight something we can't even see?
Well, I can see this from fun, but...
I don't know how we're gonna make this.
Oh.
in time, huh?
Dad?
Better put the reunion on hold.
Max, you must let them use the Legatus.
Wait a minute, Commander! What the hell are you saying?
You cannot expect them to fight Chimeras on their own. This is an order, Captain. Don't worry about calibration. I've already loaded their personnel data into those devices.
If you say so. Captain, are you serious?
What is this thing?
That thing will let you use a legion of your own. Really hoped you two wouldn't get caught up in all of this. Damn it, Commander. Now don't go dying on me.
This was an anime old.
I'm feeling everything it feels.
That means it's working. So I'm guessing you can see that thing in front of you now, too. That ugly son of a bitch is what we call a Chimera.
What?
The Ark's not so public enemy number one.
A Chimera? The Ark's enemy?
The device we gave you is a Legatus, experimental counter-chimeric weaponry. It's what connects us to the Legion. That connection is why you can see the Chimeras now. On top of that, it's got memo-taking apps, navigational aids, you name it. I've got Solitaire on mine. It's really good.
Is this really the time to be geeking out, Jin? Listen, the Legion's wired to attack Chimeras all on its own. Think of yourselves as lion faces, huh? Just put your hands on the whip and you'll be fine.
Look out, though. Legions aren't always the safest tool in the box. Keep them out too long and they overheat, which makes them cranky. And you do not want to see a cranky Legion.
Trust me, your old man knows that from experience.
Well, lucky for our dear captain, the Legatus' limiter keeps them from going from cranky to murderous.
All right, you two. Focus.
Stronger than the others. I don't don't know how much longer we can keep our footing here. Let's finish this up quick.
That
language.
Jeez.
Are you okay? Gave me a heart attack.
Are you sure you've never used a Legion before? You're already way better at it than Max.
I'm standing right here, Alicia. But I gotta admit, that was something. Damn thing moved like it was a part of your body.
Okay. Copy that. Understood.
Well, that seems to be all of them. We'd better get back to HQ.
All right, you two are coming with us. I'll try to explain all this later.
Every being in this town, hopes, hearts, everything is falling.
happened is that? What? Controller player. It's a fight for a paradise, fight for our lives, so keep holding on, hold. I think this is a little cocky, right? Be yourself, reach for the light in darkness and despair. If there comes a time when you are falling down, I'll be your savior. I'll be your savior.
As it's from to or something like that.
I've been waiting for you. You two have been chosen to join our special task force, Neuron. We've already cleared your transfers from criminal affairs. This is an order from the Union itself. Consider it a promotion you can't turn down.
An order from the Union?
Wait a minute, Commander. I'm still the captain around here. And these two... they're my kids. You couldn't have run this by me before.
Desperate times, Max. Captain or not, surely you understand the position humankind is in. I understand how you must feel, but I need you to be flexible.
Ah, shit.
Language there, buddy.
Well then, I'll give you the short explanation. As you know, humanity faces the very real threat of extinction. Most believe this is due to mass corruption from the gates. But the truth is, there are worse dangers, which the Union finds prudent to keep classified. Dangers from beyond the gates. Invaders from a dimension outside our own. Chimeras. Like the ones you've just seen for the first time. They're invisible to the naked eye, but they cast a dimensional shadow in certain circumstances. That's how we were able to detect them in the first place. But still, we were powerless to stop them. Meanwhile, the Chimeras dragged countless victims back to their dimension. Their corruption tainted the land itself. With most of the planet uninhabitable, we survivors fled here, to this artificial island we call the Ark. We thought we were safe, and we were for a while. But as you know all too well, it didn't last. At this rate, all of humankind will be pulled into the Chimera's dimension. We're facing down the end of the world, but I refuse to accept such a fate for our species. Through blood, sweat, and years of research, we finally made it. The ultimate counter-chimeric weapon. By neurologically syncing captured chimeras with human operators, we established control and made powerful allies. I'm referring, of course, to the Legions. The Legions gave you your first look at the dangers we truly face, but also a taste of the pinnacle of human ingenuity. But of course, not just anyone can use them. Only a precious few people have the natural faculties to synchronize with the Legion. People like you. I'm sure this is a lot for you to process right now. Busses needs you. Your species chose you. The two of you hold the future of humankind in your hands. We're counting on you. And now, I hand you over to him.
Well, it's been a while, huh? Your dad told me you'd join the police, but I never imagined we'd see you here in Neuron. But growing up with Max around, it's no surprise you turned out tough. Now that you guys are here, let me officially welcome you to the team. Oh, you should have seen Max's face when he found out you were coming. But between us, I think he's happy you're here. There's only five of us right now, but there are more candidates waiting for the ARI to make more Legions. I know the commander talks a lot of gloom and doom, but relax. More help is on the way. Eventually. Anyway, first things first. It's time to get to know your Legion. There's a training room downstairs. We'll go there and work on your fundamentals. I'll call the others. Huh. Max isn't picking up. Do me a favor and get him and Alicia for me, will you? I bet you'll find him up on the roof. I'll head downstairs and set up the training room. See you there in a bit. Oh, that's right. Open up the menu in your Legatus and you'll find a map of the station. It might come in handy if you get lost.
Jin hasn't changed a bit, has he? How long has it been since we last saw him? 2 years? Hey, remember when Dad was in the hospital and Jin came to take care of us? His cooking wasn't the greatest, but when you think about it, Jin's always been there for us. We've got to find some way to make it up to him.
Ew, Vader. I'm out walking on all stores. Stairs. Pretty cool, brother. That looks so much like a Risa.
guys need something?
Jin was trying to reach you earlier, Dad. He told us to bring you down to the training room.
Uh-huh. So that's the call you ignored earlier.
So, what's the matter, Dad?
Look, if I've never changed your diapers, you don't get to call me Dad. And neither do you, Akira. Just keep it professional. It's Captain here. I'm sure Jin can handle your training on his own. There's nothing I can teach you that he can't.
Aw, he's just acting tough. You guys know he's just worried sick about you, right?
Alicia, why do you keep doing that? What?
Considering we're gainfully employed adults, shouldn't our captain take more responsibility for us than our father?
It's gonna be fun having you guys around.
Anyway, you two report to Jin for your training. Tell him I'm busy.
That goes for me too. Sorry. But make sure Jin teaches you a lot, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am? You don't have to keep it that professional. I mean, we're all on the same team now, after all.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, thanks.
Why does my camera keep doing that?
Alicia seems nice, and she sure seems to get along well with Dad. I mean, the captain. Seeing him here with Jin and Alicia, it's a side of him I've never seen before. It feels so weird.
I like how it keeps doing it.
There you are. Ready to train? Wait, where's the captain and Alicia?
Oh, the captain said you could handle it.
That guy's more sensitive than he looks. Oh, well, that's not a bad thing, I guess. All right, I'll run you through the basics. Before we continue, strap this thing on your back.
What? Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense.
Great. Looks like it fits. That's your Legatus cradle. Neuron regulations say to keep your Legatus stowed in that cradle when you're not out in the field. And here's your integrated reality imaging system, Iris. You'll forget how you ever cracked cases without it. All right, let's start with an easy one. Point your iris at the computer terminal over there. All right, let's start with an easy one. Point your iris at the computer terminal over there.
Iris startup. Information display.
Find it okay? All right, now boot up the terminal and try out a training program. It's a self-guided routine, so you can skip over anything you don't think you need to cover.
Iris, shut down.
try out a training program. All right, let's begin. Here goes. Let's see you move to the circle in the middle of the room. Not bad. Next up is dashing. Time to break a sweat. Let's see if you can dash through all these circles. Not bad. That's all for this program. What's next? That'll do for today.
Attention, neuron officers. The police have requested neuron's assistance. Please report to the command room. Repeat. The police have requested neuron's assistance. Please report to the command room.
Huh, looks like it's time for your first assignment. I'll go on ahead, and don't keep us all waiting, guys.
It figures we'd even get transferred to a new department together. It feels kind of weird to be saying this to my own brother, but, well, I gotta say, it's nice working with you. It's gonna take a while to get used to all this, but I'm sure we can show Dad that we're up to it. If we work hard, I know he'll come around in no time. You're late, newbie.
Now that everyone's here, let's begin. The police in Central City, in Zone 36, have requested our help with a case. About an hour ago, an unusually large number of gates opened up along Grand Avenue. A lot of gates means a lot of redshift. The local police are doing the best they can to handle the aberrations. But, again, we're looking at way more gates than usual. To say they have their hands full is an understatement. Gates don't just appear like this without a Chimera around somewhere. Not in these numbers. There are only 5 people on the Ark who stand a chance against Chimeras, and they're all in this room. That's why the regular police need your help. Get out there, find the Chimera, and take it down! I'll let the captain fill you in on the operational parameters.
Roger.
We don't know what this Chimera is capable of yet. You'll have your legions with you, but still, keep your guard up. But don't forget, we can't risk letting any of you go through the gate after it either. Do whatever you can on this side, okay? That is all.
You're on. Move out.
Roger!
Thank you.
everyone's here. Let's get something straight. We don't know what the hell we're gonna find out there. Okay, first things first. We'll meet up with the police and get as much info as we can. If we happen to meet our mystery Chimera, you leave it to me, Alicia, and Jin. Got it?
Roger.
Roger.
Hey, you two. I can't hear you.
Well, Jin already put us through the training, so I thought maybe we could...
No way! You two are to gather information. No heroics. Captain's orders. Is that clear?
But...
Hey, come on now. Maybe the captain is a teensy bit overprotective. But you're new. And if you bite off more than you can chew, we're all in trouble. It's the right call.
Roger, Captain.
Okay, great. All right, Neuron, let's roll. All right, let's get to work. Listen up. We've got nothing to go on right now except that our perp is probably a Chimera. If it is, we need to know as much as we can before we engage. Time to look for clues. You know what that means. Iris is on, people. First, let's see if the security cameras caught anything useful. Check their hologram playback.
Iris, start.
Do you think all these people made it out okay?
Information display. Iris, shut down.
This is